Manca. Going to attempt a field goal. It'll be a 47-yarder. He is 1 for 1 on the day. 47 yards and an angle to the right. This could give Penn State the lead. Kick is long enough, and the kick is good. Massimo Manca with a 47-yard field goal, and Penn State once again leapfrogs into the lead. 9:46 to play in the third quarter. We've got a timeout. The score, Penn State 20, Maryland 18. We'll be back in just a moment.